was about a sick man, a very desperately sick man who was near death. Went to his doctor's office, and his doctor asked him to wait out in the waiting room while he talked to his wife. He sat the wife down in his office with a very serious look, and he said, "Ma'am, your husband is very sick, and he's probably not going to survive unless some major adjustments are made in your home." She said, "Well, doctor, what do I need to do?" He said, "Well, we've got to remove all stress from his life. And that means that every morning you need to get up at least an hour before he does and dress up as nice as you can. And whenever he wakes up, he needs to wake up smelling the cooking of bacon and eggs or the brewing of coffee and this warm meal waiting for him. And whenever he says anything, if you don't agree with it, that's okay. Just don't ever disagree with him." "Say, you're right, honey. I agree with everything you're saying. And then whenever he comes home in the day, you need to greet him at the door with a kiss and just so dressed up and looking so nice." And this lady listened to all this, and the doctor said, "This is really important, because if you don't, I don't think he's going to make it." Well, she came out back into the waiting room, and her husband looked up at her and said, "Honey, what did he say? What did he say?" And she looked at him and said, "The doctor says, you're going to die." She was not willing. And in our humanness, we're not willing to do what is necessary for people. But Jesus Christ, he did exactly what our need was, even to the point of death.